Walking slowly into the center of the Christmas story, Pope Francis. A year ago, he could surely never have imagined this. Back then, he was almost unknown beyond his native Argentina. But now he leads the Catholic world.
Brethren, let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries.
For the first time as Pope, he's guiding it through the rituals of Christmas. And there were moments tonight when you looked in his face, when it was easy to imagine that he felt the weight of his new responsibilities. When he spoke, he delivered that most traditional of Christmas messages, the need for peace and love.
If we love God and our brothers and sisters, we walk in the light. But if our heart is closed, if we are dominated by pride, deceit, self-seeking, then darkness falls within us and around us.
As he drew to a close, he sought to instill hope and courage.
Non temete.
Do not be afraid. Our Father is patient. He loves us. He gives us Jesus to guide us on the way which leads to the Promised Land. Jesus is the light who brightens the darkness.
Amen.
Francis will return to St. Peter's in the morning, and from its balcony he'll make the Pope's traditional Christmas Day address, in which he'll reflect on the troubles of the world. Alan Johnston, BBC News, at the Vatican.